Muriel Bowser announced Monday that an indoor mask mandate will be reinstated. During an update Monday on the district's response to COVID-19, Bowser says coronavirus cases are increasing throughout the country, and as part of D.C.'s COVID-19 action plan, a mask mandate will go effect in the district Tuesday at 6 a.m., and it will last until at least January 31st.